butt out by chopping up your veggies and make sure you turn on your crock pot to low.
Next, you're going to dump all your veggies into the preheated crock pot.
Remove the beef from the marinade, but do not discard the marinade. Set it aside. And now I'm just seasoning the meat.
Making a pot roast in a crock pot, I like to cut it into thick pieces rather than just put the whole roast in. It makes for better cooking and absorbs the seasonings better, in my opinion.
So we're gonna brown the meat. You're gonna turn the stove on to medium high and then coat the bottom of the pan with olive oil. So you're gonna brown the meat on all sides. I usually brown the meat anytime I make a crock pot recipe because it just locks in the flavor. So just a quick FYI, when you are browning the meat, it's just cooking on the outside. The inside is still raw.
Now we're going to make a slurry. Combine the leftover marinade with your cornstarch, add in your beef base, and whisk until the cornstarch is fully dissolved and everything is fully combined. If you don't have beef base, you can use beef broth instead, but trust me, the beef base is way better. Pour half of your slurry onto the vegetables in the crock pot.
Okay, so you're just gonna put your meat over the veggies. You're gonna pour the remaining marinade over the meat. And then you're gonna add in your fresh herbs. You're gonna add in your thyme, rosemary, parsley, and the bay leaves. to cook for 4 hours first. After the 4 hours, you're going to check it, which I am doing right now. And you're just going to turn over the meat. So 2 hours has passed, which makes it 6 hours total it's been cooking. You're gonna take it out, and that's when you're gonna shred it. It's gonna be so soft, it's literally gonna be so easy. You're gonna see, I'm gonna shred it with a fork. I won't even use a knife. Look how juicy that meat is. It is literally falling apart so easily. So you're gonna just put the shredded meat back in a crock pot. Make sure that you stir it up, and you're gonna let it cook for another 2 hours. Total cooking time, 8 hours. So, yeah. So it's finally done.
Finally! After 8 hours.
It's finally done. It smells so good. Oh my gosh. But yeah, we're serving it over rice.